won't they bite? They're crappy. That's why. Really, man. I just realized. Thank you.
see some.
Buddy. Good one. Good one there, bud. Good one there, bud. Oh my. Yeah. trick. Gosh, please stay good. Oh, dude, that was a dang thing. That was awesome.
Nice. Oh, boy, that's not good. Oh, buddy.
There's a giant alligator, and I was saying
that. Hope
it jumped in Alex's
boat.
About
a
6-7 footer.
Big old gator.
A big old 6-7 footer.
I mean, like I said, if they pay me $100, I'll jump in and grab it
back. Shoot. $100? That's all it'll take?
I think it would eat you.
Just $100?
Just $100.
One more.
Almost did it.
Hey, on him.
Huh?
On him, trust me. Shoot him.
I am on him.
There's a big one.
Yeah, buddy.
That's the one.
That's the one.
That's the one.
What up, boy? I saw old Mitchell a couple times today. He was hollering over at me, Lanker!
Never.
He's like, whatever.
Whatever.
Who cares?
I was playing tug of war one in a brush pile, and I'm like, maybe I'll just pull the brush pile up. Ow, no.
Boom.
Or maybe. It was done, you know what I mean? It was not going to happen. I'm like, you know what? I've been dicking with this for 5 minutes. Let's see.
I guess he's gone.
He's gone. And then he jumped a bunch afterwards.
Was it a big one? Steel. I need to do a little better tomorrow. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, if I'm in the top 50 today, I'll be impressed. We're here, boy.
I got one good one.
That is a good one. Golly. Yeah, he is.
Dude, I had 10 pounds before that one.
So you got that one and you up there, man.
Oh, yeah. Probably just needs to turn itself.
Shoot, I hope.
Boat 16.
It's gonna have to be dead as a doornail. It never calls it.
We're gonna turn them at everything that possibly went wrong. It was this one.
This one. This is the one you're banking on, right?
I know it, but we're gonna get them tomorrow.
All right, good deal. So thank you.
Hey, you're ready to get
come
wet.
Come up here, Smiley. We got Jordan Callum. Always smiling, always happy. King of Lake California.
Get over here. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm coming. You love me, Rainey.
100%.
Look at that. Biggins, man. All bunch of biggins.
Don't get any more. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Told you they lie, boy. Coming up. Yep. Cool.
Laker Howell, Gunnersville, Alabama. He's got 5 fish in the bag. You got it there, sir. How about 14 pounds and 7 ounces, sir? 14-7. What do you think, Laker?
I think that'll do for the day.
Absolutely.
I think that for, 2 days of that might get me a check. I mean, I don't know. I got to make that final day, though, so we got to get a big bag tomorrow.
There you go. Go get them, man. Great job today. Appreciate you, bud.
Get these back in the water. That's more than I thought. My scale said I had 13.96, something like that. So it's 8 ounces off, as always. It's 8 ounces off at every dang tournament. I swear. Yeah, please be aware, alligators and snakes. Yeah, that sucker's big for real.